I had no idea what an MR is before joining the Navy. And I got intrigued and I was like, yeah, this could really be something. Whether at sea or on shore, things get broken that needs to be fixed instantly. So that's where I come in. My part is to fix tools, make them better, or make parts. Everywhere around the ship, I can go and say, I did that. I was wondering, how the hell am I going to figure this out? Because I didn't know none of these machines. Once my instructor started teaching me and I started getting the hands-on, I pretty much loved it after that. There's a lot of math.
I got an alloy steel, so 60 times 12, which is 720, pi times the diameter, which is a half inch. Gives us 1.5705 times 2 because it's carbide.
I've made a shaft for the engine. Without me, it wouldn't be running.